Did you know that TUKAcad has built-in video and text help for each tool? If you were trained using the software, think of the video and text help as a refresher in becoming the most efficient pattern maker you can be. Due to the cyclical nature of the fashion industry, we understand that TUKAcad users can get busy with production orders and designs. That's not a problem. Each year we release new features in TUKAcad to catch up on what you might have missed. Here are descriptions of each added feature in the current and previous versions of TUKAcad. To see if you're up to date with the software, select About TUKA Design and check your current version. Additionally, descriptions and video examples of each tool are easily accessible using the Context Help and Video Help tools with only a couple clicks. Think of these as the TUKAcad manual.
To create a new style file, click the New tool or go to File, New.
If you're looking to find the manual all in one place, check out the Contents tab where everything is organized by specific categories, or select the Index tab if you want to see the tools organized by alphabetical order. Select the Search tab to search for tools by keyword. Notice that the keyboard map in the Help menu contains a list of hotkey commands similar to those found in Microsoft. We want you to become the most efficient pattern maker, so there's no need to learn an entirely new set of commands in the software. You can also feel comfortable knowing that we have the software available in your native language. Simply click Language in the top right corner and select a language from the list. Restart the software and now that language is applied.
Hay muchas maneras de acercarnos y alejarnos del área de trabajo.
Para rotar una pieza o un grupo de piezas, seleccione las piezas y haga clic en...
Notice that for Urdu and Hindi, the software language remains in English, while the video help is translated.
किसी भी close internal contour को seam allowance में बदल सकते हैं। किसी भाग को समानांतर move करने के लिए।
Now it's easier than ever to use TUKAcad with video help available in multiple languages, reducing the time needed to familiarize yourself with the software.
我们有很多方法来进行放大和缩小的。
Communication is essential for product development, and pattern files can sometimes go through many people before reaching their intended destination. In TUKAcad, the pattern maker can easily communicate with others through the software. Send an email with files to any designer or company. The user can also send files directly to one of our many TUKA centers across the globe. Information about the TUKA center is available on TUKAweb. TUKAweb has provided services to more than 10,000 users globally. Customers who are on support agreements receive certain services at no extra cost, including conversion of proprietary software files like Gerber and Lectra to TUKAtech. In addition to pattern making and marker making services, TUKAweb provides 3D sample making services and more. With the text and video help, the answers to your questions are easily accessible immediately within the software. Tracking the pattern file is also essential for reducing product development time. First, enable the history by going to Tools, Options, and selecting your preferred setting. Save Always will overwrite your current file, while New and Save As Only will ask to save the style as a new file every time the file is saved. After making a change and saving the file, TUKAcad will prompt a comment. This comment is useful for highlighting notable changes in the file. Selecting History shows when the file was saved, the user who made the change, and the corresponding comment. The history keeps track of key changes made to the pattern. The name and company that appear in the history are found in the user info. To make sure you're on the most current version of TUKAcad, select Update and get the latest version. Or go to tukaweb.com to download the latest version of the software, found in the download section. If you'd like to start a subscription to TUKAcad, go to tukaweb.com. If you need assistance getting started, contact support at tukatech.com. Staying on top of what's new with TUKAcad, and following along with the help tools and videos will keep your mind sharp for any challenges you may come across.